So you've gone with extended black body brake, have you, Scott?
I couldn't be asked to put the stickers on because I knew, so I was going to cut myself up.
What I've done is just cut a little bit away.
So no, that makes perfect sense. Yeah.
Quite next to the body mount, the scratch bar mount.
You get you with a screwdriver.
Yeah, yeah. So this is the stock HobbyKing 390 racer.
Yep.
Nice, okay. And then over here we've got the modified version.
Version, yeah.
Right.
And that's modified as well.
And that's a modified
version. Very similar, yeah, yeah. It's just no gyro. So the gyro's been swapped for a non-gyro. Give it a bit more reaction, a bit more steering.
Okay. Brilliant, okay, it'd be interesting to see the relative performance between them.
And we've changed the, we call these scratch bars there to limit the lean angle when you go around the corner.
So longer or shorter?
Slightly longer today because it's quite cold, so therefore we're not expecting so much grip.
Right. Yes, it is a bit slippery, as we've seen with the cars, yeah.
Yeah, it's a bit safer having longer as well. So you start long and then mediate, you know, see how it goes.
Yeah, we'll see how it goes.
Okay.
improvements to car 3.
I think the tyres are sort of, because they're not glued.
That went pretty good.
Yeah, it was alright.
Just took a couple of laps to get used to the conditions, didn't it?
Yeah. Well, yeah, this one, because it's gyro, you're coming up to the corners and it just doesn't want to turn. Oh. So I need to adjust the steering from...
You can adjust the gain on the gyro as well, so it has less effect.
Not on these, because it's a mechanical gyro. So
of course.
You've got what you've got. So short taking it out and machining it lighter.
I'm not going to do that today.
It certainly needs. But I can tighten the steering up, which should make it a little bit more responsive. But for serious racing, I'll need to get a non-gyro wheel.
I thought that went really well, considering it's out of the box.
Yeah, yeah. Well, first time on the track as well, so yeah. I've got absolutely no idea what it was going to do.
But Scott's a lot better controller than us, so. Well, me, definitely. You've got some reasonable footage by the time.
Yeah, I think so, yeah.
Cool, yeah. That's great.